We'll be learning today about plant irritants. Now, when we look at organic irritants, they consist of mainly those which are obtained from plants as well as animals. Let's look at the plant irritants. The first one we are looking at is Abrus percutorius. It is also called as rosary bead or rati seeds or gunchi seeds. Okay, each seed weighs about 108 grams, and the active principle, please make a note, is abrin. Abrus, abrin. Please remember like that. It is an amino acid and it is the most potent form of irritant. Okay. The other toxins are abrin and abralin. Okay, this is a toxalbumin and abralin is a glucoside. This resembles in its action very similar to viperine snake venom. That's how dangerous it is. Okay, now this is how the Abrus seeds appear. Now look at what is this called, sui needles. This is a needle prepared from crushed Abrus seeds. This is used as an arrow poison, also as a cattle poison. And the fatal dose is 60 to 120 milligrams. That is, just 1 to 2 seeds are enough for killing the person. Now the next one we are looking at is Croton tiglium. The common names are Gemalgota or Gemal bean and Nepala. Okay, the active principles are Croton, which is the most potent, and the other one is Crotonocyte, which causes intense purgation. Okay, Crotonocyte causes intense purgation. This is how the Croton seeds appear. Okay, now the third one we are looking at is Ricinus communis. Commonly it is known as castor plant or RND, right? The active principle is obtained after the oil has been removed from castor seeds. There is a ricin which appears as a residue. This ricin is toxic for the body and causes bloody diarrhea. Okay, how does it cause the toxic effects in the body? Ricin blocks protein synthesis through inhibition of RNA polymerase. So when there is this inhibition of RNA polymerase, there is reduced protein synthesis. Okay, and it also results in vomiting, diarrhea, abdominal pain, hypotension and dehydration. Now please remember, the fatal dose is 1 mg per kg. That is, only 5 to 10 seeds of Ricinus communis are enough to kill the person. Now what are toxalbumins? We were seeing that abrin is the active principle in Abrus precatorius, which is a toxalbumin. What is this? This is a toxic protein which acts like a bacterial toxin. Okay, it causes agglutination and lysis of RBC. Now the examples are, we have seen abrin, the other ones are crotin, ricin. All of these are toxalbumin. Your mnemonic is Croton, abrin and ricin. The next one we are looking at is Semicarpus anacardium. These are also known as bilawa seeds. Okay, a black color juice is obtained from these seeds and is used to mark on clothes. It is a pro-inflammatory and results in diarrhea. Okay, so when there is a contact of these seeds with the skin, it causes blisters, and artificial bruises can also be produced with these seeds. Okay, so when we think about what are the active principles in this, these are semicarpol and bilvanol. Okay, semicarpol and bilvanol are the active principles in Semicarpus anacardium. So this is how these seeds appear. The next one is Spanish fly or blister beetle or cantharide. The fly is 2 cm long and 0.6 cm broad. The powder of the dried body is brown in color. It is aphroditic. Okay. The active principle in this is cantharidin and is readily absorbed from all the surfaces. One beetle contains 2.9% cantharidin and results in skin blisters. The other features are loin pain, that it is nephrotoxic, and it also causes hematuria and renal failure. So the active principle is cantharidin. It causes blisters on the skin, loin pain, hematuria and renal failure. Next is capsicum annuum or chili or mirch. It is a daily use object. We all know this, right? The active principle, yes, we all are familiar. It is capsin and capsaicin. Okay, chili seeds resemble datura seeds. The embryo is curved inside the chili seeds in the form of 6. It is curved like this, like a 6. However, the embryo is open outwards in datura seeds. So we all know this is how chili seeds appear. Now, the important exam point that we have to learn here is Hunan's hand or the chili burn. Okay, it occurs due to chronic exposure to chili powder, resulting in contact dermatitis. This we are calling it as Hunan's hand or chili burn. It's nothing but contact dermatitis due to chronic exposure to chili powder. Now the last one we are looking at is calotropis or madar or akdo. Okay, the active principle is calotropin, calotoxin, usharin and calactin. It is used as an abortion stick, also to do infanticide, and it also causes artificial bruise. Okay, so calotropis is used as an abortion stick or to cause infanticide. It is also used as a cattle poison. Now let's quickly revise the important fatal doses. For abrus, it is 1 seed. For crotin, 5 seeds. For ricinus communis, 10 seeds. For semicarpus anacardium, it is 5 to 10 grams. Please memorize this table. It will be sufficient.